The US dollar continues advancing against the European currencies. However, markets should take into account the ECB's meeting that will be held on Thursday. Results of the meeting can significantly change the currency's prices. During our video review on InstaForex TV channel, we will tell you about traders' mood at the beginning of the week. The euro-dollar pair is consolidating near a month's low. The pair hit this level on a Friday amid mixed US data. We have already discussed this during our morning review. At the beginning of the session, the euro-dollar pair deepened to the level of 1.1084. However, at the moment, the quote can hardly fall lower. Today, the US markets are closed because of Martin Luther King Day. That's why trading activity is rather tepid. Thus, the forecast for the euro-dollar pair is very ambiguous. Of course, the quote can drop to 1.10 amid optimism of traders who believe that there are no reasons for the Fed's key rate cut. Traders of the euro have the same mood. They suppose that the ECB will refrain from the dovish stance and additional stimulus. On this background, the pair can move back to 1.11 and go even higher to 1.1150. In Germany, producer prices fell at a slower pace in December. The producer price index declined by 0.2% on a yearly basis. Analysts had expected a drop by 0.3%. Of course, the recent PPI data is not a sign of the German economic recovery. However, traders' optimism was also boosted by the inflation rise by 1.5%. The pound-dollar pair also stopped dropping. The pair depreciated to 1.2965 amid the UK's retail sales data. The report showed a decline in the sector. However, during the European session, the quote advanced to 1.30. At the moment, it is trading sideways. Economists expect a resumption of the downward movement due to a higher possibility of the key rate cut by the Bank of England. Market participants should also remember about Brexit. It's the main reason for the reduction of the foreign investments in the British economy. Besides, the UK withdrawal from the European Union weighs on the pound sterling. That's all for now. We keep monitoring the financial market situation. Subscribe to our channel and keep abreast of the latest events. See you soon!